so I'll start crying, man. 2 years ago, I was probably on my deathbed. Really. Been struggling with sobriety, with depression, with anxiety. To be around a positive group of artisans, of creatives, of visionaries that share the same passion. It's night and day.